Hello everyone, my name is Jerry Briar and welcome back to Final Fantasy VII. So we just started chapter 14, I think. We rescued Wedge, we rescued... Is that it? Yeah, I guess that's it. We didn't really rescue the little girl. We found her. So, depending on how you've played the game so far, determines who you meet here in the garden. And I was gonna, would have guessed Aerith.
Can't sleep?
No. You too?
I heard footsteps.
Sorry, didn't mean to wake you.
I'm a light sleeper. It's a soldier thing.
That flower you gave me the other night, that was from Aerith, wasn't it?
Oh.
I knew there was something weird going on. You buying flowers?
That is weird.
They symbolize reunion, believe it or not. I was curious, so I looked it up. I tried to keep it alive as long as I could. But now, it's dead and buried. Like the bar, our home, and everything else.
Come on, Cloud. Show some emotion. You're becoming human again.
True.
Thank you.
That was sweet. Now,
you've done more for us than we deserve. I won't forget this. If you ever need anything, all you gotta do is holler.
Happy to help out, however I can.
Elmira.
I've been thinking about what you said.
She's calling out to me. I can feel it.
We all can. So please.
Oh yeah,
she's our
I guess
friend.
I couldn't meet Aerith.
We
out
have
there.
To help her.
I always knew it was coming. Knew that one day I'd have to say goodbye to my baby girl, but not yet. Please, bring her back to me.
Daddy!
Marlene.
Are you going?
I'm sorry, honey. I wish I didn't have to. I wish I could be with you all the time. I really do. But if I stay here, I can't fight out there.
Yeah.
bad people are trying to hurt the planet. And Daddy, Daddy and his friends are trying to stop those bad people. The slums, your friends, the whole planet. It's Daddy's job to protect it. And that's why I've got to go. You remember that nice girl who came to find you? Well, now we have to go find her. And when we bring her home, you need to say thank you, okay?
Okay. That girl, she was kind of...
What?
Nothing. You should help her.
I want to know what you're going to say.
We will.
It's major character building about Aerith.
You'll come back. Right?
Fucking hope so.
Of course. I promise.
I haven't considered that any of the main people can die. That.
Tougher than me. Alright. Time to get some payback.
That's right.
Don't forget why we're doing this.
I know. To rescue Aerith.
Alright, let's roll.
So, how are we supposed to get topside? With everything that's happened, the trains still aren't running.
Let's just slap that in real quick. Yeah, I don't need deadly dodge. When do I remember to dodge? What's it say? May do something after taking a number of steps with it set.
Well, we could walk along the tracks.
The city's on high alert. All the roads and public transit have probably been locked down by now.
So what's the plan then? You know another way up?
No, but I think I know someone who might.
You mean Corneo?
Oh, yeah.
My fellow grounders, listen up, because boy, do I have some news for you!
Who's talking? Work anytime soon,
so might as well. And it's assured to knock your sock. So after bombing reactors 1 and 5, what do the eco-terrorists do? They go for the trifecta and take out Mako Reactor 7. Another attack by amateurs who don't care about collateral damage. The sky is falling, and Avalanche is to blame. But wait! Did you know Wutai is the one funding their activities?
I don't know who Wutai is.
For all their claims about fighting for the slums, they're nothing more than pawns of Wutai. Puppets dancing to the tune of their foreign masters. And that's the truth. Topside news delivered straight to your ears. That'll be 5 gil. 5 gil, come on!
Damn, man. Knew we couldn't trust Wutai to leave us alone.
It's the reactors. They want them, we got them.
Does this mean there'll be another war?
After what they've done, what choice do we have?
5 gil apiece, cough it up! The truth ain't free, you know.
We ain't no damn pawns of Wutai! I couldn't care less about the rest, but that shit...
No one will listen to us. There's no point in even trying. I'm sorry.
Hey, Tifa, listen. There's no room in this for regrets or what ifs or any of that. All we can do is keep moving forward, keep following this path we chose. Wherever, so we can say we did all we could.
I know. But right now, instead of looking forward, you need to look around.
How lucky you are to be alive.
Everyone here is terrified. So I'm asking you, don't.
Oh, Jobs. The collapse of plate means that many people in the slums are in desperate need of assistance. Once the party enters the Shinra building, they'll no longer be able to help anyone in need. Therefore, try to help as many people before entering. Can
I know we're
and
short
will
on time,
do.
but let's try to help out wherever we can.
Where? Do I forget? How do I look at my missions? Quest. Oh, what? Alright, I don't. Let's try to find some missions.
What am I gonna do now? Hey, I know you. You're Aerith's bodyguard. I could really use her help. She always knew where to find the best herbs, and you haven't seen her, have you? I used up all my meds treating people injured when the plague fell, you see. I could make more, but not without those herbs.
So, what do you need?
You mean you're willing to help me out? Oh, thank you. You'd be doing this town a huge favor. Here's a list of everything I'm looking for.
Is that down in my inventory? No. Key items. Doctor's list. A Moogle's mortar. A behemoth horn from the underground lab. And medicinal flowers from Aerith. Alright. Wait.
I'd been stockpiling Shinra meds, but it was nowhere near enough.
Okay, so I'm gonna have to go out and about to find those things. I can only assume that it's those kids that have the Moogle mortar. Has your mission changed?
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research.
Nothing new here. Nothing new there.
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel.
How far could they? Oh, Cla- have you seen the kids around by any chance? I haven't seen them since they left their patrols. I knew I should have told them to stay inside today. If you happen to run into them somewhere, could you tell them to come back right away? I can describe them if it'd help.
Don't worry. I'll know.
Just stay calm and wait here. You never know. They might come back on their own. Okay?
Yes. Of course. Thank you so very much.
Another mission back here. Unless it's just telling me the mortar's back here.
Welcome, Koopo.
I have 20. Okay, I need this. Item for Barret, but it's not a gun. Alright, I can buy all these things, right? Yeah. 14. I don't think most of these are good, but yeah, I got that song.
A pleasure as always, Koopo.
Alright. Anything else back here on the map? No, I don't think it'd tell me even if there was anything. Alright, so I got missing kids. find some stuff right now. Alright. Hey, I know you.
Hey, you! Cloud!
Oh, wait.
Man,
never mind.
I'm glad I caught you. Sam, he told me who you are. Said you're a merc and a former soldier at that. Listen, I hate to ask, but got a few runaway birds. Mind helping us find them? Poor things were so scared by that plate coming down, they just up and bolted. I'm sure they're around here somewhere, frightened and hungry. My poor birds.
Worried about them, huh? Alright, I think we can help you out.
Oh, thank you. When you find them, feed the best. There's three missing all told, and their names are Coco, Lolo, and Momo. They'll come on home once they got some food in their bellies. Good luck. I'm counting on y'all.
Okay, so then I can use them to fast travel. Wait. Oh. Wait a second. Okay, it's just those two missions that I've already accepted. Jeez, there's so many missions.
Oh, it's you, my good merc. What brilliant timing you have. Oh, hello there. It is a pleasure to meet you both. I'm a journalist for the Daily Buzz.
The Daily Buzz? You mean that trash filled with Shinra fluff pieces?
Well, yes, that's fair. But we do get a lot of inside information because of our close ties with the company. Curious? Here's the scoop. A certain division of Shinra, that shall remain nameless, was planning to seize Corneo's assets. But before they could, the key to his secret vault, within which his misbegotten gains were securely tucked away, was stolen. And my sources tell me that the thief is the Undercity's beloved hero, the Angel of the Slums!
Is that me?
The unidentified bandit who's been targeting anyone with ties to Shinra or Corneo. Yes! That Angel of the Slums has struck again! Well, do I have your undivided attention now?
Kinda, but hurry it up. We don't have time for a three-act play.
Then I'll make this quick. So, my good merc, you do remember where the Angel's hideout is, right?
Do you remember the death threat she left there?
Oh, that. I've decided to seek the silver lining in this case. If the Angel of the Slums deigns to take an interest in a humble reporter, then that itself would be a story.
What are you asking?
If you recover the stolen key, feel free to help yourself to the contents of Corneo's vault. All I want is knowledge, the identity of the Angel.
Well, that's
so
definitely going to get you killed.
Anything of value, I'd be tremendously grateful to you if you passed it along.
Uh-huh. Well, yeah. I mean, if you want to pay me to piss off someone and... Yeah, to piss off someone who's probably going to kill you, I guess I can accept that money. What the fuck?
Yes!
Alright, that doesn't look very safe. Let's head in here. Oh wait, this is the kids.
Hey Cloud.
Are you guys summoning the devil?
Gotta be one of them lost kids.
Lost? Who said we were lost, stupid old man?
What'd you say?
What are you doing out here? And where's everyone else?
Well, we saw a bunch of tombstones lying on the ground, so we decided to them back up. And then I heard laughing coming from somewhere, and when I turned around, everyone was gone. I was alone.
I can't tell if fixing tombstones is a terrible or a great idea. Tifa has the right
move. I heard that, and everyone disappeared.
Heads up! Time to burn.
Oh.
Oh.
Whoa, why does Cloud has no health? Seeing if he knew any healing stuff. Yeah, better use one.
All good.
Gotta
be careful.
I've got you covered.
Alright, Barry. You can do fire, right? You can do fire. I got it. Tifa, do you know, like, revive? No, you do not.
Bring it in.
Oh, wait. Shoot. Tifa, use a Phoenix down. Cloud.
Good to go.
This time.
If I just can hit him with this, he should be stunned. He reflected it? What the fuck? How? Is my limit? No, it's not. Infinity's in. Oh, he reflected it.
Hope you're ready.
I can't believe he reflected my magic all those times. Yay! We
Guys.
Saved kids.
Good
Look, thing they didn't take all of them.
Too.
So why'd you kids come out all this way?
This is where our parents are. They're resting, but we wanted to say hi. Sometimes you just want to do that, you know?
I do.
Thanks so much for coming to find us. That's another one I owe you. We're gonna head back to the house now. Ms. Foley is probably pretty worried.
Hey, Cloud. I found this on the ground. You should take it. I think it might come in handy.
Bunch of little smartasses. Good hearts.
Aw, some of them had wooden buster swords. Alright. Looks like this might be one of the chocobos. Cuckoo. Drakes are weak to, like, ice, right? Are they weak to wind? I don't think anyone has wind equipped. With that's the case. Eric, do you have the wind? No. I should have figured that these quests wouldn't just be explore and find things. I wonder... Oh wait. Oh wait, that's just remove poison. I thought it was cast poison. You have no healing moves. That's nice. Alright, Tifa, you need regen. Yeah, just do Cura on yourself. Oh no, it's gonna miss. Oh, that's embarrassing. Alright, Barret, do another shotgun on yourself. Wait, if it's green, is it healing him? Am I doing this backwards? Oh my god, stupid fucking man. Oh no. I should have healed one of those times. Barret, you are using shotgun. Cloud, you're using a big potion.
I won't give up.
Alright, and Tifa. Tifa, who did you kill? Me! Close. Alright, so you're fine, right? We are nowhere near fine, but that's okay. Because I know where there's a bench. Alright, looks like Johnny's got something for us.
Bro! Tifa! Damn, is it good to see you guys again?
I told you to stop calling me that.
Bro, I'm in serious need of your expertise. Lend me a hand!
Fine. What?
Truth is, I'm trying to get out of town for reasons. Yeah, reasons. But the thing is, I got mugged. She took it. Took it all, man. I tried to chase her down. I really did. But she was real fast, like. Man, what am I gonna do? This could be the end for old Johnny boy. I'm begging you, help me out. Come on, bro.
What'd she look like?
Bro. Hold on. Let me think. I want to get this right. She was a cutie. Black hair. Pretty sure she was wearing a hat. And, oh yeah, she was wearing these striped stockings, too.
Curie?
Which way'd she go?
Toward the church, I think.
All right.
I haven't been to the office.
I already own this song, right? Potions and music. That's funny. Was the church this way? Is that what I... Yeah. Alright, that's... good. Alright, so we'll head to the church.
Dad looks pretty worn out.
Oh, there's that girl. Yeah, I figured she'd be long gone as soon as I rounded that corner. Do we stab her? She was talking bad about us and Avalanche.
What? It wasn't me. You've got the wrong girl. Never committed a crime in my life.
You Curie?
Curie? Who's that? Can't say I know her, but cool name. Someone mugged our friend and took every last gill he had. Sound familiar? Oh, that? I thought I was in actual trouble. Don't scare me like that.
Now I remember you. You're that chick. The one who was spreading lies in Sector 5.
Oh yeah, I did do that. Good times, good times. Hold on. I know you, Blondie. You're that merc everyone's talking about. Maybe my luck's not so bad. Shinra's after me. You've gotta help me.
Stole from them too, did you?
No. Well, yes, sort of. It's complicated. How was I supposed to know they were Shinra? And now those jerks won't leave me alone. Even though all I took was some ugly key. I mean, what's the big deal anyway?
Wait a minute. That was you?
Oh, great. So everyone's talking about it? Is this the end? Am I a dead woman? Do I have to go in the rut? Leave Midgar forever and never look back?
Yes.
Curie, please, just give us the money you stole from our friend, would you? And the key while you're at it.
No way! You're gonna split the second I do! Then who will protect me?
Not our problem.
I can't handle this on my own!
Until you make us an offer.
We'll handle Shinra if you give us the key. Deal?
It's a deal! Right about now, those Shinra creeps should be hanging out at the Coliseum. They're waiting for a special match to start, starring yours truly. It's the talk of the town.
You're joking.
Oh, I won't be there. I'm not stupid.
It's a miracle you've managed to stay alive this long.
I'll take that as a compliment. Now run along and clean up my mess. You'll get your key once I know I'm safe.
Also, I feel like there's stuff to explore in the church from last time I was here. But I feel like I did come once and get everything. I don't know. I guess I did. Alright, so she wants me to go to... She wants me to go compete in the Coliseum. Alright, seems like we found the last chocobo. course. Oh, fuck you. Casting that Naruga everywhere, you big bosses. Barret, what do you... You don't have any, like, team. Yeah, I'll let you do that whenever it gets... These guys stay pressured. Just Finny's end on. Acquired the self-destruct ability. Barret, yeah, do a max for your gun. The cloud, do like a triple slash on the one people I finally figure out how to do whatever it's called, and they just don't stay.
Back in it, shit. Get ready.
I didn't think about it being a continual attack. Alright, Barret, you can do... What's self-destruct? Large amount of damage to enemies in the surrounding area while incapacitating self. That's crazy. Oh, nice, one of them. Infinity slash on this one. Come on. I'd like to fill up my limit. Almost there. There. I better, like, back away from everything and do my refocus.
You gotta step it up. No holding back.
Drop the prey. Barret. Do a... Ah, stupid. Oga. Come on, it's almost dead.
Let's get this over. Let's do this.
Come on. Is he dead? Come on, we're so close to the end here. So, are you good to leave now? Oh yeah, I guess I never did give him his food. Alright. And that's that mission complete. Alright, so... Trying to think, where does this line lead me? Oh yeah, into the bandit's den. Alright, so we're just gonna head out the way we came in. I think we're pretty good on time with that. So next time we're going to guess probably we'll keep moving through these side missions. Honestly, if I do all of them, they might be two episodes. Because we only got one done? Well, I guess two. Oh yeah, sorry, completely forgot. So thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to come back next time. And as always, I will see you in the next episode. Bye bye.